हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू मिस्टर लर्निंग वे। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई शो यू देयर वाज एन एरर कनेक्टिंग टू द प्लेटफॉर्म। प्लीज रीस्टार्ट योर गेम क्लाइंट, एरर कोड 7। ओके, इन दिस मेथड ट्राई टू फिक्स इट। ओके, गो टू मेथड, गो टू सर्च बार क्लिक हियर, आफ्टर दैट सर्विस क्लिक हियर, नाउ ओपन इट, देन एक्सपेंड इट, देन गो टू फाइंड आउट वीजीसी, देन गो टू ग्रो, देन क्लिक हियर फॉर वीजीसी, देन राइट क्लिक, आफ्टर दैट प्रॉपर्टी सेलेक्टेड, नेक्स्ट to start up type selected, then automatic click here, after that start click here to then apply, then ok click here, then proceed, again go to open it for Valorant, then not working, then still this problem running, then again come to method to search where click here, then type settings, then apps click here, then installed apps, then go to below, then find out Valorant, then three dot click here, then uninstall, then reinstall for below description link insert, then click here to reinstall it, then your problem solve it. Again, method 3 try to method 2 use it, then method 2 3, then right click, after that show more option click here, then property selected, then compatibility mode click here, after selected for run this program, again below disable full screen optimize, again below select the run this program as administrator, then apply, then OK click here, after open it, then still run this program again, then restart the reset Valorant. Thanks for watching, support Mr. Learning Way.